Chinese food. What you gonna do when it's late night? You can't think right, you too hungry. You need a bite to eat, so you look down the street, see a Panda Express, hoping that they open, cause they got the best fried dumplings. Gotta get the beef and broccoli, hotly desired. It's hot meat is fire, you're lusting for it, feeling naughty. You're feeling like Snoop, lodi dodi, cause it's your version of gin and juice, now start the party. Roll out for the takeout, drive past the steakhouse. Won't you smell the oriental? There's no debate now. Low main, just to fry the whole thing. It's like you got no brain when you get it with a fried rice steak. Soy sauce dipping, wonton soup dripping from your spoon. Man, put that down, here's some chopsticks for you. Pick up that sweet and sour, pick up the egg roll. Picking up weight by the hour, so fat your legs though. Now you're leaving with the classic white box, iconic Asian temple, or a red dragon on it. Leaving happy after that endless spree on Chinese food overload on MSG. Every day you find me out about trying to get me some Chinese. Snacking on kung pao in general, so with Chinese food, I'm always feening for more. Every day you find me out about trying to get me some Chinese. Snacking on kung pao in general, so with Chinese food, I'm always feening for more.
Hey, Steven, hold up,
man.
There ain't no real Chinese food, that's some Americanized crap.
Yeah, really.
Ain't bad, but ain't real.
Sorry.
Talk to him about some real Chinese food.
Yeah.
Okay, I got you. All right.
King duck, yo, that's what's up. Skin crispy like crust, rolled up in that sauce. Cucumber scallion, Beijing cuisine, circular zhajiao mein. It's the authentic thing, ain't no New York Kai Lan. Whip it up in the wok, that's how we really do. Hope this ain't a shock, but this ain't South Philly food. This ain't what you expecting at Panda Express. And while I say this in jest, the sight of the stuff might have you grabbing your chest. We talking dim sum, it's delectable and then some. Chicken feet so juicy, I will spend my whole income on it. Pass me that tripe and jellyfish, fresh off the card, sticky rice, that's the smelly dish. Hit me up with that spicy Sichuan, twice cooked, pour it, split second, and it's gone digested. Same with my poor tofu, got my stomach going super saiyan like it's Goku. Be ready for some wild dishes, we no longer swimming with the fishes. Frog and turtle soup is what we cooking in the kitchen. Fried bugs and sticks, man, I ain't really loving it. But when it comes to Chinese food, you gotta commit. Did that soup, dumpling, break and spill on my face. Feeling like a food hoe, but there's no shame in my game. Filling up with baozi, snacking on some manto. Double pork and zhejiang, straight from my tempo. Can't forget about the cold sliced chicken, man, when will it stop? Who knows? The plot thickens, so many dishes from 8 different regions. Also delicious, no reason to stop eating. All of these choices, white rice underneath. If you wanna eat good, you gotta eat Chinese.
Every day you'll find me in my house by the evening, some Chinese. Snacking on fun jiao and quay go rope with Chinese food. I'm always feening for more. Every day you'll find me in my house by the evening, some Chinese. Snacking on fun jiao and quay go rope with Chinese food. I'm always feening for more.